How's it going, my vegetables? This is Russell Sprouts. Hope you all have been growing well, as have I. I know it's been a while since I spoke to you at this point in time, but I'm doing my daily stroll. And let me see, what do I have to say this occasion? Let's say we have a lot of priorities and a lot of conflictions. Excuse me, I apologize. And I had a pretty fun day, pretty fun week. I do my best for waking up 6 in the morning, and then, let's look at some motivations. Though some of my motivations are just pretty much looking at Reddit on YouTube. I'll just say we all face challenges. We'll have our blessings, so we just make the most of it. Anyways, my question for you, my vegetables. Well, I'm walking my dog as of right now. What are you all afraid of? It's for me. I'm afraid of opening up. I'm afraid of 21st Soundwriter. I'm afraid of making mistakes. I'm afraid of everything entirely. But hey, it's not bad to be afraid. For those boundaries are the reason why you're strengthened. And also, there's nothing to be afraid of when there's something beautiful like this beautiful morning sky. I'm serious, back in the school week, I usually wake up at 4, and like I have my 4 o'clock alarm. I just decided to aim for my 8 hours of sleep. The beautiful evening is way, way beautiful. Even morning. It's way, way beautiful. And when you walk, when your dog tells you they have to go walk, there's a lot of flaws I have. But I just keep looking at the beautiful sky, and it's like, hey, flaws aren't that bad. I mean, is there some sort of progression we're aiming at? That's for sure. It's not bad. For our distractions, they're there to help us nonetheless, help us improve. But we'll keep at it. That's a dream poem. Anyways, that's my bit for today. I hope you guys like that vlog. Please leave a like, subscribe to my videos. Any feedback, let me know. Any feedback of spreading my video, that'd be awesome too. Anyways, guys, I hope you heard this humble. Yeah, I hope you all check it out. Keep it going, vegetables. Bye, guys.